a group of kids were attacked with bear spray at a basketball court in Coquitlam. One of the attackers, who are not known to the victims, asked them to look at something on his phone. As they approached, he sprayed two of them in the face with bear spray. Attacks like this have been reported around the Lower Mainland, and videos of the assault sometimes appear on social media afterwards. The victims are hoping their assailants will be identified. For more on this story, visit dailyhive.com.